everybody, welcome back to my date night cast challenge. So this just took me a hot minute to find her default hairstyle again, but now we are going to be working on the second to last outfit, which is going to be camping. So I'm also doing this under hot weather. It seems like we're gonna have all our outfits set up with having 14 different things, and so I managed to put each one under a category, so at the end we'll have all the categories covered. So when I upload her to the gallery, she's going to be fully dressed in all categories. So for camping, let us see. I went with hot weather again because I think that's fitting. Something like some shorts, maybe. Maybe not those specific shorts, but I once again have just set her up with something basic, but she's just about to get ready. She's not wearing anything that she likes yet. I would like the skirt, but I think we could do shorts for this outfit, it might be a better choice. Huh, that's cool. Shorts or skirt? Either way. Something where she'll be nice and comfortable, where she can move if they want to go hiking or whatever. These like shorts are really like these baggy shorts. They're actually quite fun. I wonder if the shoe might go something like that. And then like with a nice top maybe. That one is actually from the jungle pack. Well, it doesn't eclipse a little, but it's still not bad. I like how the suit tucks in. Actually gives the good. This is also a maternity shirt. I downloaded a bunch of maternity shirts or maternity outfits because I like 100 Baby Challenge. I like challenges where my sons are pregnant a lot of the time, so I thought it would be nice to have stuff that would look cute on pregnant sims. So that's why I have a couple of maternity ones. This is really nice. I actually really like this. I don't know, maybe in the solid color? Maybe if we go with a black one. I do think she would need a hat because it's hot out. Ooh, maybe the one with the net. But no, I don't think so. We don't have to be that extra, do we? I like the hat one because it's gonna protect the skin against the harmful rays of the sun. We do not want our girl burning. Maybe with that in mind, we should do some sunscreen for her. Since this is just a cast challenge, we're not actually gonna play. Like, I wouldn't like leave that on my sims when I'm actually playing because it would be frustrating. But we absolutely need to get her toenails done. Maybe not the nails. Let's say she didn't have time to get her nails done. But for the toes, we definitely get them done. What if we do some sandals? These chunky sandals are really nice. And if we do them in like the black with the floral. I like that. I'm not opposed to that. I am going to have a look at one or two more shirts, but I think we have it. I don't know, guys. Would you rather wear something more that covers more of her skin? I mean, if she's gonna be out in the sun, she might get sunburned. I don't know. Like, something like this is like something my dad would make me wear if we were going out, like camping or hiking. But I also wouldn't be wearing sandals. I'd be wearing clothes, shoes, or I have no feet. Apparently, the sim has no feet. You know what? Actually, let's do that. And there's some socks, maybe. I don't like how those socks are clipping. That's so sad. She was going for like a pink and black. Actually, yeah, no, I think that's better. Can we go camping here? We're not going to a fashion parade. That sounds exactly like my dad. He would say things like that. And like, my dad's very far away. I kind of miss him a lot, but it's not. I mean, I'm glad he seems to be happy where he is now, but it's a little bit sad that he's far away from me. Anyway, as our second to last episode comes to a close, I would like to present you with Miss Catherine in her camping gear. Now, this is a very laid back, very natural look. She's making sure she's staying, protecting her skin, using sunscreen, and I like it. I think it's a cute look for her. She could even go with longs, but let's just go with that for now. I think that's perfect. So everybody, thank you once again for watching this video. I am going to be wrapping up the last episode in about the next 10 minutes or so, and then you guys let me know what you think of this. So we will probably do a little mini series, maybe make Catlin's partner do all his outfits, you know, her outfits. I don't know, I prefer making female sims, so maybe I'll go with a female, and then, but on the other hand, maybe we should do a male for like the challenge aspect of it. And then once I get the horse back, I can like recreate all their dates in the Sims. Anyway, that's an idea. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you guys in the last episode. Bye, guys.